Okay, so I figured out how to set the grid here to make it much bigger so it matches Unreal Engine. You go to Display, Grid, you click on this checkbox, and you just use these settings right here. So do that.